you, Charles Evans, take Helen Powers for your lawful wife to have and to hold until death do you part?
I do.
Ain't it kind of hot in here, or is it always like this at weddings?
And do you, Helen Powers, take Charles Evans for your lawful husband to have and to hold until death do you part? By virtue of the power conferred upon me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Go on, kiss her, you lug.
Oh,
I'm next.
That's all, brother.